What's up? Today we're playing some Wiffle Buck Twin series. And we got Matthew. And we got Packet today. So me and Packet will be home team, and that means defense. He will be away team, which means offense, so hitting. Come on. Don't hit the camera. right here? You go to first, since I bet.
You'll get them next time.
I'm good at running now, Ben.
I think I'm good at both.
I'm fast and good and good.
I'm good at catching, though.
Go.
I'm gonna just play with one hand now.
Had a no-hitter so far. I'm sure you put the one in there. I mean, yeah, he's really good. Two outs. Wait, no, three.
So we've had a no-hitter so far.
You know what that means?
Like, so you know, like, you did get a hit, but, like, it didn't get you on base.
Yeah.
So it doesn't count as a hit. Why did I swing? Strike one.
Darn.
dog on.
Ball four. You got a hit this time. Oh no. Ball two, 2-0.
I'm still sure.
You know what walk-off means?
Yeah. ow.
I know, but I touched it. That was out. Because I touched it when it was right here.
3 hours.
You have to run no matter what. If it's fouled, you should still run and take the spare.
3 hours.
We have a chance to walk it off.
All right, Timmy. All we need is at least a point.
Yeah, tip. Foul tip.
One.
To me. Video. Goodbye.